Oh, we got him. Picked him up. Oh, another one. And there's a triple. Yo, what's up, squad? It's Elite Shot here, aka Sean, and today, guys, I'm bringing you some more I Play Your Way. You like that pause? In this series, all you guys gotta do is create a class in the comments below. If it gets the most thumbs up, that's what I have to use in my next episode. Now, I mentioned this before, sometimes the real top-rated comments don't show up in the top comment section. I'm not choosing the not top comment on purpose, but I do my best to find the one with the most thumbs up. But guys, I have some bad news. I think my microphone is haunted. Every single time I put it aside and come back to make another video, for some reason, the mic is muted. I'm not pressing the mute button, so it must be ghost, demons, spirits. Someone is muting my microphone. I don't know why it's doing it. I'm just kidding. I don't believe in ghosts or any of that stuff. I think the mic might mute itself after a certain duration, but I'm not too sure. I really don't know. Anyways, guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy the gameplay. What's up, guys? Before we start the class, check out my guy. I think he looks pretty sweet. I'm using, I'll show you guys what I'm using right now, if I can actually figure out how to go to it. Go to the head, the Extinction Hunter head, and for the uniform, it's Resistance Heavy. These are two different, like, micro DLC packs, and together, they make a sweet combo. Alright, for my class, it was created by Elite Bullseye. He didn't give it a name, but he gave me the FAD with a silencer and a set of mags. For the secondary, it's the gold PDW with a silencer, a throwing knife for the lethal, and a smoke for the tactical. For the perks, he gave me sleight of hand, blind eye, dead silence, and focus. And then finally for the strike package, it's the support squad mate, the ground jammer, and the oracle. And he said here, "This is one of my most used classes. It's stealthy and powerful. You can use the smoke as cover. The enemies will get distracted by our squad mate, so you can easily take them out. And the throwing knife is just for fun. Hope you like it. P.S. I'm posting this class for a very long time now, and I would love to hear your opinion on it and to get some likes. Thanks." Well, it seems like a very good setup. I'm so thankful you included focus. As he gave me the perks, he said here, sleight of hand, blind eye, dead silence, and of course, focus. I was getting a little worried when I read this class because at first I thought it didn't have it, but I'm glad it does. Overall, it's a very stealthy, Slayer-like class that seems pretty powerful. I normally don't use secondaries, lethals, or tacticals, but it should be fun to use, and I'm kind of excited to try it out. And the strike package, using support's always good if you want to play the objective, and if you want to help your team because you don't have to worry about dying because you could still get those streaks. So, let's see how this goes. Let's go to the game. What's up, folks? We're playing some kill confirms on the map Dynasty. This is a part of the Nemesis DLC. It's time to rock out with our FAD out. This is a pretty good AR. You know, it kills pretty quick. It's not too tough to use, but I still feel like other AIs are better. But it's fun to switch it up and use new things and to use stuff you don't use as often, just to keep it fresh. There's one. Where'd that ghillie suit guy go? That's a sign. I want that field order package. I want it. Oh, hold up. This enemy's still back here. No! Oh, yes, we're live. Jeez, my teammate scared me. I thought he was bad for a second. Taking bullets to the back. It's only friendly, though. We might be flipping the spawns. I know there's a bunch of guys in the middle. Oh, there's two. There they are. There's the bunch of guys I was talking about. Even though a two is not a bunch, but I'm sure there's more. Let's go back here and throw this. I can't forget I do have my smoke and my throwing knife, but I don't want to waste them. I want to use them when I need to. If I have to pick up a tag, want to be a little more covered. Oh, nice. Yes, we got it! First try! We got the special field order first try. Sometimes it takes like 3 field orders. Not today, though. Let's call it in, baby. Let's go! Harrier from MW2. Very cool stuff. Let's hope it gets me some kills, right? We can only hope. I keep hearing footsteps, but I think they're teammates. They better not take it out like instantly, because that'll be very disappointing. Oh, I'm pretty sure my ground jumper can also take out sentries and satcoms and everything that's on the ground. Hence the name Ground Jammer. Oh, we got him. Picked him up. Oh, another one. And there's a triple. Crap. My Harry got him. Thank you. I was worried I was going to die while calling in my ground jammer. Squad mate, you're coming too. Next fuel order says earn one kill while prone. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. I keep hearing enemy footsteps, or teammate footsteps, thinking they're enemy footsteps. Oh, that was my prone kill. Should I wait? Watch out. Excuse me, Riley. I just need one prone kill, that's all. And there it is. We got it. There's a guy around here. No, squad member, you died. Sorry. Throw this down, and we got an Oracle. See through wall vision time. I'm gonna throw my smoke too because I think I need some cover. I don't know. There's a lot of enemies in this area, and maybe the smoke will distract them a little bit. Who knows? Might have wasted it, but oh well. We'll get more once we die. But I don't want to die. Oh, back up, back up. Coming around. Is that guy still there? We got him. Picked him up. Here's another person. You're not going nowhere. Oh! Make that another one. Crap, let's back it up, guys. Are we safe to use this? I really hope so. Let's go. Where are they at? He's already dead. It's gonna be a waste. Oh my goodness, that was a waste. It's not enough. Oh, close call. I'm not going for the tags, guys. I'm not going for that tag at least because I don't want to die. No, thank you. Dying's not cool. Nor is it fun. Crap. There we go. There we go. We're doing good. Just keep moving around. I want to keep this little spree up. I know I don't have many tags, but we're already in the lead, so I'm not stressing over that. Both denied. Really? I'm waiting. Wasn't even enough. Teammate got him. Nice job. There's more over there. He ran that way. I'm going this way instead because they're over here. Yes! I'll take that stuff. I'm backing it up again. This game's almost done. Oh. I need a prone kill. I need a prone kill. I need a prone kill. Prone kill, give me it! I was trying. We'll try again. Prone kill. Where are you? I know they're in here, I'm afraid. Yes, there it is! Squad member! Oh, and field order. Squad member, go! This game's almost done! Let's try and get some more kills quickly. Crap. Oh, it's over. It's over, guys! 26-0, only 9 tags. I was trying to go for that KEM strike, but my streaks were getting me some kills. The Harrier, I'm pretty sure my squad mate probably got me a few kills, so we might have needed a couple more kills there, but we were pretty close. I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. That was pretty awesome. I don't go flawless that much in Ghost because you die so fast, it's tough to stay alive. So if you can, please click that thumbs up button. It takes only 1 second, but helps me out so much, so thank you for that. If you guys want to see a class for my next iPlayer way, type it in the comments below. If it gets the most thumbs up, that's what I have to use next. If you guys can create fun and good classes like this, it makes it so much more enjoyable for me, but I'm sure you guys like seeing me struggle sometimes. We'll back out, I'll show my KD. It's a 3.527. Very cool seeing that 26. I love that. Alright guys, but as I always say, it's Elite Shot here, aka Sean, your friendly COD fanboy. I'm signing out. Peace. Peace.